What's up mga Kabildi Boys? Sa mga hindi pa nakakapag-apply pala sa mga job opportunities bound to Saskatchewan, just in case lang hindi kayo nakapunta dun sa mga interview sa Pilipinas na kinandak ng mga employers or wala kayong naganap na schedule for job opportunities bound to Saskatchewan, guys, pwede kayo magpasa through Job Bank mga kabayan ha. In this video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano kayo makapagpasa ng inyong applications sa iba't ibang job opportunities papunta dito sa Bansang Canada, particularly sa province ng Saskatchewan. Kaya kung interesado kayo, panoorin niyo ang video na ito hanggang sa huli. Siyempre, kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe and click mo na notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong job opportunities buhay W na aking na-upload. Mga Kabildi Boy, type nyo sa Google jobbank.gc.ca. Then, pag nandito na kayo sa site ng Job Bank, meron kayong makikita ang Your Career Starts Here. Lalabas yung mga available job opportunities sa iba't ibang provinces and territories ng Canada. Then, scroll down nyo lang. Diretso tayo dun sa direct na mga trabaho bound to Saskatchewan. So, sundan nyo ako. Meron kayong makikita ang resources tailored to your needs. Job Bank offers free tools and resources that can help specific groups participate in the labor market. Meron kayong makikitang foreign candidates from outside Canada. Click nyo agad yan. Then may lalabas na looking for work in Canada. Diretso agad kayo dito sa may search. Then click nyo yan. Sundan nyo yung gagawin ko guys ha. Meron kayong makikitang mga results. 41,593. Yan ay sa iba't ibang provinces and territories ng Canada. Lahat ito for applicants from outside Canada. So, sundan nyo yung gagawin ko. Punta kayo sa may nakalagay na provinces and territories. Then, hanapin nyo yung may nakalagay na province of Saskatchewan. So, sa baba, naka-indicate dyan, Saskatchewan, 1,098 jobs. So, checkan nyo yan guys. So, automatically lalabas yan dito. 1,098 results. Province of Saskatchewan, Canadians and international candidates can apply. So, nandito na yung mga job opportunities, labor, metal, fabrication, administrative assistant, automobile cleaner, cook, food counter attendant, cashier, general farm worker, restaurant assistant manager, administrative assistant again, material handler, light duty cleaner, hotel front desk clerk, roofer, at napakarami pang mga job positions mga Kabildi Boy. Kung sakaling pasok kayo sa mga job opportunities na ito, kinakailangan nyo lamang pasahan. So, punta kayo sa baba. Napakarami pang mga job opportunity. Click nyo lamang yung show more results. Inlalabas dyan yung iba't ibang trabaho. Cleaner, electrician, cook, kitchen helper, floor covering installer, sales supervisor retail, hotel clerk supervisor, office administrative assistant, retail sales representative, home child care provider. So, balik muna tayo dun sa pinakauna mga Kabildi Boy para makita ninyo yung mga detalye. Sa pinakauna mga Kabildi Boy, nakalagay laborer, metal fabrication. Click natin to. So, nakalagay dyan, posted on December 21, 2023. So, ngayon yan, nakapost mga kabayan ha. Metro Manufacturing Incorporated, job details located sa Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan, salary $22, hourly, 80 hours bi-weekly. So, bi-weekly yung salary niya guys ha. Permanent employment full-time, nakalagay dito day, starts as soon as possible, benefits, health benefits, long-term benefits, other benefits, meron siyang one vacancy, verified by Job Bank. Overview, languages, English, education, no degree, certificate or diploma. Experience, kinakailangan meron kayong 1 year to less than 2 years experience. Then sa baba, nakalagay dito, who can apply to this job? The employer accepts applications from Canadian citizens and permanent or temporary residents of Canada, other candidates with or without a valid Canadian work permit. So napakalinaw niyan guys ha. Kahit wala kayong valid Canadian work permit, pwede kayo magpasa ng inyong application. So i-click nyo itong may nakalagay na show how to apply. Then nandyan yung kanilang email address, magpasa kayo dito. Of course, Canadian format resume and cover letter. Then, ito ay advertised until January 18, 2024. So, balik lamang kayo dun sa mga available results. Then piliin nyo lamang yung trabaho ang gusto nyo applyan dito na pasok sa inyong karanasan. Automobile cleaner. Click nyo lamang yan. Then lalabas yung pangalan ng employer. By Sony Auto Market Limited. Located pa rin siya sa Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. $16 hourly, 30 to 40 hours per week. Permanent employment full-time, starts as soon as possible. Meron siyang 2 vacancies. Verified by Job Bank. Sa overview, kahit walang experience mga ka-wildy boy, nakalagay will train. Education, no degree, certificate, or diploma. Languages, English. Then diretso na agad kayo sa baba. Kung interesado kayo dito, click nyo yung show how to apply. Then send your Canadian format resume and cover letter in their email address. This is advertised until January 20, 2024. So napakaraming available jobs dito mga ka-wildy boy na pwede ninyong pasahan. So kakabasa ko lang, pwede kayo magpasa even without experience as indicated sa overview. Nakalagay naman, will train. So pasahan nyo lamang ng pasahan yung mga trabaho gusto nyo applyan mga kabayan na. Cook. Kung meron kayong karanasan dito, pasahan nyo lamang to guys. Located siya sa Leader, Saskatchewan. Employer niya, ESO. Again, posted on December 21, 2023. Meron siyang 2 vacancies. Languages, English, education, secondary high school graduation certificate, experience, 1 year to less than 7 months. Then click nyo agad itong show how to apply kung kayo ay interesado. Send your Canadian format resume and cover letter sa kanilang email address. This is advertised until January 20, 2024. So ganun lamang mga quality boy, pasahan nyo lamang yung mga trabaho gusto nyo pasahan dito. Food counter attendant, posted on December 21, 2023. Located pa rin siya sa Saskatchewan in Buffalo Narrows. $14 to $15 hourly, to be negotiated pa yan. 40 hours per week, permanent employment full-time. Starts as soon as possible, meron siyang 4 vacancies. Verified by Job Bank. Nakalagay dito sa experience at least 1 year to less than 7 months. Education, secondary high school graduation certificate, and languages, English. Again, diretso na kayo dito sa my show how to apply. Kung interesado kayo dyan, magpasa kayo sa kanilang email address, Canadian format resume and cover letter. Kung hindi nyo pa alam kung paano gumawa niyan, meron akong link sa description. Panoorin nyo lamang yung video on how to make a Canadian format resume and cover letter. This is advertised until January 20, 2024. So napakadali lang magpasa mga kabayan na walang bayad ang pagpapasa ng application through Job Bank Canada. Yan ay electronic. Kinakailangan nyo lamang mag-provide ng Canadian format resume and cover letter. So ito naman, cashier. Again, posted on December 21, 2023 by Priestville Midtown Service Limited. Job details located sa Priestville, Saskatchewan. $14 to $16 hourly to be negotiated ba yan. 40 hours per week. Permanent employment full-time, starts soon as possible. Meron siyang 4 vacancies, verified by Job Bank. Again, ang experience nila, at least 1 year to less than 7 months. And syempre, dapat high school graduate. Language at work is English. Diretso na agad tayo sa baba. Click nyo agad tong show how to apply. Then send your Canadian format resume and cover letter in their email address. Advertise until January 20, 2024. So napakaraming trabaho ang pwede nyo pang pasahan dito guys ha. Mga skilled jobs and unskilled jobs mga ka-wildy boy. General farm worker. Again, mga available jobs ito bound to Saskatchewan mga kabayan. Posted on December 20, 2023 by Singer Enterprises Incorporated. Located siya sa Bigar, Saskatchewan. Salary $21 hourly, 40 to 60 hours per week. Permanent employment full-time. Day, evening, weekend, overtime, morning. Starts as soon as possible. Meron siyang 3 vacancies. Verified by Job Bank. Then nakalagay naman sa experience, at least meron kayong 7 months to less than 1 year experience. Education, even without degree, certificate, or diploma. Language at work is English. Again, kung kayo interesado, click nyo agad tong show how to apply. Then send your Canadian format resume and cover letter in their email address. Advertise until January 19, 2024. Kinakailangan nyo lamang pasahan to just in case lang interesado kayo sa mga job opportunities bound to Saskatchewan. Ito ay more than 1,000 job opportunities mga ka-wildy boy. Kinakailangan nyo lamang mamili ng trabaho gusto nyo applyan dito. So yun mga ka-wildy boy, tsagain nyo lamang ang pagpapasa dito. Ito ay mga job opportunities bound to Saskatchewan. Light duty cleaner. Meron siyang 2 vacancies. Salary, $17 early, 30 to 40 hours per week, located sa Weyburn, Saskatchewan. Then, ang kanilang overview, languages, English, education, even without degree, certificate, or diploma, experience, kahit walang experience, guys, nakalagay will train. Then, click nyo agad tong show how to apply kung kayo ay interesado dito. Pasahan nyo ang kanilang email address. Advertise until January 19, 2024. So, ganun lang mga kabayan, ha? Napakadali lang magpasa dito sa job bank. Kinakailangan nyo lamang provide ng Canadian format resume and cover letter and ipasa ninyo sa kanilang mga email address. Ito ay more than 1,000 jobs bound to Saskatchewan, mga Curly Boy. Electrician, kitchen helper, floor covering installer, sales supervisor retail, hotel clerk supervisor, office administrative assistant. Napakarami ito mga kabayan. Click nyo lang yung show more results at lalabas pa lahat. May welder, truck mechanic, tree surgeon helper, truck driver. So ganoon lamang mga Curly Boy. Pasahan nyo lamang yung mga available results na gusto nyo pasahan. At just in case lang, gusto nyo rin magpasa sa ibang mga provinces, balik lamang kayo dito sa may nakalagay na provinces and territories. Just in case gusto nyo mag-apply bound to Alberta, British Columbia, Manitoba, New Brunswick, Newfoundland, and Labrador, kinakailangan nyo lamang balikan yung chinikan nyo kanina na Saskatchewan. Then click nyo para mawala yung check. And then mamili na kayo ng ibang provinces na gusto nyo ma-applyan. Just in case lang bound to Alberta. Then chikan nyo. Lalabas lahat ng results. Bound to Alberta for Canadians and international candidates, mga Curly Boy. Same thing ng ginawa natin kanina. Click nyo agad yung available results. Then basahin nyo yung mga detalye. At kung kayo ay interesado, click nyo yung show how to apply. Then send your Canadian format resume and cover letter in their email address. At nakalagay dyan kung hanggang kailan ang validity ng kanilang job posting. So yun mga Curly Boy, I hope nakatulong sa inyo yung video
ito. Sa mga nangarap makapagtrabaho sa Bansa Canada, palagi kong sinasabi, ang pagkapasa ng mga applications through Jobbank Canada ay isa lamang sa mga options na maaari ninyong gawin para magkaroon ng katuparan ng inyong pangarap. Kinakailangan nyo pa rin i-prioritize ang pagkakaroon ng isang particular skill set. Butcher, welder, carpenter, baker, kahit anong uri ng skill, nang sa ganoon ikaw ay maging qualified applicant at makapag-apply ka sa mga agencies na nagde-deploy ng mga skilled worker, hindi lang bound to Canada, pero hindi naman bound to UK, Australia, and in New Zealand. So all you need to do, try any possibilities, at kinakailangan nyo lamang maging matyaga, may tiwala ka sa sarili, tiwala sa may kapal, at tiwala sa proseso mga Curly Boy. Panoorin nyo yung mga previous videos ko, marami akong tinuturo dyan about pag-apply hindi lang bound to Canada, ganoon din naman sa ibang panig ng mundo, mga requirements, and lalong-lalong na kung gusto mong maging isang industrial butcher sa ibang panig ng mundo. So yun, kung sakasakaling nakatulong sa inyo ang video na ito, don't forget to give a thumbs up. At kung bago pa lang kayo sa aking channel, huwag nyo kalimutan mag-subscribe. Piniklik nyo notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong job opportunities, BOYFW, na aking na-upload. Keep safe always mga Curly Boy. Lapag nyo lamang yung katanungan dyan sa ating comment section. At pakishare na rin ang video na ito para makarating na rin sa iba natin mga kabayan. See you in my next video. Keep safe always. God bless mga Curly Boy.